Baby, are you not hungry? Oh, cute. So yesterday we were ready with Abby and Ned to get book number two. And today he's back.